Alright, Gundam Breaker 3, Break Edition. I'm doing this today because my Wi-Fi dropped off during a school project, so that's fun. It's going to be off for a few hours, and the Wi-Fi provider only texted a couple hours before this was going to happen, so yeah. Close enough. Right? Let's just go through this real quick. Kakura's house hit different, don't it? Oh man, that's quite a trip. Imagine Gacha Force look like this. Be fantastic. But too many particle effects for my liking. I'm not a big fan of particle effects, but you know. just has a beam. Oh man, that's fun. Oh yeah, I have a shield. That's not G-Red like, is it? Let's see, how do I... Yeah, look, Kakira's backyard looked different, man. Oh yeah, I have a thing. That's right. Okay. Oh, there goes my head. Actually remember how to use. Oh, okay, there. See if I can No, this. Yeah. Prepare. Hi-ya! Oh, guys, imagine, you know? There's only one swing. Oh, boy. One thing I sort of wish that would happen is that option parts were actual parts you could obtain multiple times and leveled up. I guess, oh gosh, there's my, yeah. Okay. Oh, right, okay, yeah. Still getting used to the controls of this game. Wait, am I doing ice damage with my fists? Because that ain't right. I need to be doing electric damage. Let's see. Okay, where's my tech? Come on, come on, come on. Rangers are no match for me. That's just... That's great. Just, okay, well, I messed with that one. Awesome. Cool. It's almost charged again. Yeah, let's do some of this. Oh, is he? Okay, he's done. G-Red, everyone! Okay, well, that was a neat little break from Wi-Fi and mandatory schoolwork. But it looks like my Wi-Fi is starting up again, so hopefully that was fun for you guys. This game really lets you do a lot with the customization of Gunpla, sort of all about that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed me playing as not G-Red for a bit, but I gotta go. So, you know. Sayonara.